Measuring PoE. Select Tools, select PoE and Power Info. Under PSE, Power Supply Ethernet, we have voltage on pins 1, 2, 3 and 6. However, on the LAN going out, we have power on all 8 pins. We are passing through 2.3 watts to the device. We also have a 12 volt input showing us 11.8 volts coming in with a wattage of 16.9 watts. This unit is currently on charge. On the 12 volt output, we have 12.3 volts ready to be used, and as nothing is connected, it is showing no watts being drawn.